So, half an hour has gone, and this is what we have. As you can see, the water is brown. It's not too bad, but the stains on that clothes remain. However, my goal is not to remove the stains. It's to clean it mainly and eliminate the odor, because this fabric is very old. I like the old look on old antique dolls. So it's clean now. The water can be drained. Just the squash, and then I rinse it in the cold water. That's all what I do. And again, handle with extreme care, because this is old fabric. Squeeze it, but do not wringle it, because that fabric can come off in your hand. So what happens, really, I like this old antique look. It doesn't matter, you can't really take it out of this kind of fabric, it's old. I make sure that it's all preserved the way it is. Once it's dried, the smell will be gone, and maybe the dress even could be ironed. Okay, maybe the dress could be even ironed. So what I'm gonna do, I don't even take the water too much out. I'm gonna just dry it and put it back on the doll. Okay, thank you very much, and please put thumb up if you like the video, and I'll make some more.